Okay, so welcome. Welcome back again to Human Behavior in Organization. We are now on the fifth week. So, ilan na lang po ang days? Okay, we are now on the fifth week. So, I'll go back to the course outline again so that you will be aware where are we. What is a surrounding? No? What is an environment? As taken from the Latin word environs, meaning to say it pertains to the surroundings or conditions in which a person, animal, or plant lives or operates. Please turn off your microphone so that you will not distract the whole class. So the environment is the natural world as a whole, or in particular geographical area, especially as affected by human activity. What causes COVID? Because it is the human intervention that destroys environment today. That is what is happening, no? And accordingly, COVID is already airborne. So it's everywhere, anywhere you go. COVID will stay forever because it's already in the air, no? It's airborne. So you have to get rid of going downtown, going to malls, converge with people, party here and party anywhere, no? Since COVID in Zamboanga is rising to 600 infected patients already. Why they are infected? Because they converge with people. Okay? So the workplace environment is the place in which employees conduct their work. So this is what we are going to focus right now. And one of those issues that we are going to tackle is the issue on gossiping. Okay? So according to Professor Pangan, there are two environments in the workplace. The two types of workplace environment. First, the positive environment. And second, it's the negative environment. Now, what's with positive environment? A positive environment is a positive workplace environment enforces and empowers a behavior of respect and listens to the point of other people. No? Respect and listens to the point of other people. No? Okay, let's take a look of a picture of a positive environment. So this is a positive workplace. Oh, they respect each other, looking into the picture. They listen to one another. They have an eye-to-eye contact. And then they care for one another. No? This is very important in the environment. As you come together, this is during the face-to-face time, but you look at them, they are, I suppose, 3 meters distance from one another. No? A typical workplace. Okay? Now next, what's next? The negative environment, it's a negative workplace environment that espouses negative feelings of others, like gossiping and putting down other people. That's very negative, no? The sound itself, no? The word itself, negative, no? Positive and negative. So get rid of yourselves with negative environment, no? Because this will only destroy yourself and be stressful. So this is a picture of a negative environment. You look at this girl, no? this very stressed people behind her is talking. No? So the question, how could we help this girl improve? Or how could we stop, prevent these people from gossiping? This is commonly a workplace in the Philippine environment, no? Philippine at Philippine parlance, if you may notice, people would love to gossip, diba? Gossip. Okay, so let's go to our activity sheet, no? Andito yung title, gossiping, no? Gossiping. So let me read the very short case article, no? On gossiping. Sharing negative and often untrue or incomplete information about a colleagues, which may lead to company management tension and distrust in the workplace. Such a human behavior may have an impact in the social system of the organization. Okay po, no? So this is the case on the social system, the case of gossiping. No? You look at the case of gossiping here. Okay, so last meeting, our topic was on the social system. Okay, so our problem, the issue is already stated here. All we have to do is to look for solutions. Problem, as future manager, how do we prevent gossiping in the workplace, in the workplace social system? So how do we prevent as future office managers, as future managers, business administrators, legal managers, no? How do we prevent this to happen? So we may have three solutions, and of course we have to anchor that solutions. Where did we get that solution? No? Solution 1, 2, 3. First, again, the procedure is we solve it individually. That is why when you come to your group, you have your solutions already. No? And I repeat, again, you should meet your group over GC. No, you have to talk about the case and look for solutions. And from the three best solutions here, you recommend individually. Meron kang recommendations. So when you come to the group, you may have an answer already of how do we prevent gossiping in the workplace social system. So this is all about our case study for this morning.